Hi there, I'm Pamela Wright. Thanks for checking in as we have this another cloudy, very cool day, but big changes on the way. Here we are in Lawrence, only 48 degrees right now. Winds are calm, moisture slowly creeping up, and with that combination, we're going to watch overnight for some patchy fog developing. Haven't had that in a while, but especially across western North Carolina, it could be an issue for your Wednesday morning. So here we are right now in the 50s, again, another day with temperatures a good 10 to 15 degrees below average. All right, yes, those winds are dying down, and the good news is they're going to be shifting as well. We've had this cool northeasterly breeze coming in, keeping us on the cool side and wedged in with the clouds, but that high is moving offshore, and our winds are going to shift more out of the south and eventually the southwest. So yes, that will increase our moisture, but help increase our temperatures as well. Beautiful in Asheville, another cool day though, but a south and southwesterly wind actually putting your temperatures a degree or two warmer than we were yesterday, 51 now in Asheville. All right, our future plus, not a whole lot of action on the radar, but a lot of clouds right through tonight. And in fact, the question tomorrow is just when these clouds will start to thin out. Does look like they're going to hang a bit stubborn through the morning and mid-afternoon. As far as any rain chances go, very light and very early in the day. Then we'll start seeing some breaks in those clouds and our temperatures will rebound very nicely, being above average for a change. In the 40s again for this evening, but again, be on the lookout for some fog developing in the morning. You'll be able to check in with Dale and Brennan on your traffic and weather. All right. Temperature-wise, here we go, even warmer for Thursday. By Friday, we're in the low 70s, and there's Easter weekend. Looks beautiful, looks dry at this point. Temperature's just about average. We'll hold on to the chance for an early sprinkle on Saturday, but otherwise nice and dry, and across the mountains, temperatures right about average as we head into Easter weekend.